Hi everyone. In this video, we will be showing you how to use the Set Maximum White Ink Wizard in Digital Factory. Printing the right amount of white ink is the key to DTG, DTF, and UV printing. When you use different materials or substrates, you need a different amount of white ink. The right amount of white ink ensures opacity and gives bright, brilliant colors. To access the Set Maximum White Ink Wizard, go to the Q menu and select Set Maximum White Ink. This will open the Set Maximum White Ink dialog. First, you will set the page size of your print bed. For this example, I'm using 14 by 16. Next, I select the graphic that I want to use as the print sample. Now, I'll set the size I would like to print the graphic. This way, I can fit more samples on the page, giving me more variations of white ink values to choose from. After selecting Next, the new dialog will allow me to select the minimum and maximum values of white ink, as well as the increment of change. Here, I will set the minimum value to 50% and set the maximum value to 100%. I will set the increments to 10% to get a good range of white underbase. Now, click Print Max White Ink Chart. You will see that 6 jobs with white ink from 50% to 100% have been created in the queue. Select any of the jobs, right-click and select Print, or select the print icon from above. After viewing the printed results and comparing the color and vibrance of the different jobs, go back to the Set Maximum Wizard, and in the field representing the preferred white ink percentage on the right, enter the chosen value. In this case, a value of 60% had the best results. Click Next. In this final dialog, you have 3 options. Only apply the white ink percentage to the queue, to the current print mode, or create a new print mode. We recommend creating a new print mode. Give it a name and click Finish. A new print mode with the chosen max white ink setting has been created, and you can select it on the Print Mode drop-down list found in the Queue tab on the lower right of your screen. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you, hit the like button, and if you have any questions, please reach out to us at any time. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos covering all of CADLINK's products.